It was a good time, though. I enjoyed it. What's that high in Singapore? I'm really not even telling you guys any jokes. I'm like, you guys had to eat. And I appreciate you looking at me so attentively. You guys are doing an awesome job of staring. Very, very good. I like that. You guys are pretending like you're talking to me. You guys are like the best fucking six-person audience ever. Fuck these guys.
Fuck you.
I mean, they're here, but they're fucking over there. You guys are the only one with fucking balls. Love it. Are you in the military as well, sir?
No.
You look just like him, though. So you have like identical hair. We actually, we all look alike. Yeah. We could be the weirdest fucking set of brothers and shit.
No,
really?
Yeah.
You don't look that old, sir. That's very nice.
I'm actually younger than you.
That's you must be a Midwestern.
Worked out strange. I don't know
how to do. I lived in the Midwest for a while. The hottest shit works out strange there.
Just grow fast
and
that's all. I was going to slow down.
That's the drugs.
Oh, how you
That's the drugs. Whenever you think time has gone somewhere, it never really goes anywhere, in fact. It actually is just the drugs every time. I thought I had a coke problem once, right? And then I realized how stupid I thought that was because I was high on coke at the time. I was like, who takes that seriously, right? I'm just kidding, it's just a joke. You're like, this motherfucker's a terrorist. So what I'm talking about, right? Real touching. I'm just kidding. I love you, man. You've been smiling real good. You got beautiful eyes. That's really great eyes. Oh, I mean, like, I'm sorry. I was so into you guys, man. Fuck. I was like, wow. But now they're going to take me away from you, so... Fuck. But it's worth it. There's the next guy. Oh, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and say thank you. Thank you very much. You guys are really beautiful crown. I hope you guys enjoy the food, because the food sucks. I'm pissed.